is cold today. Don't let the sunshine fool you. Sunshine in the winter just means colder temps. And I haven't started my bike. 3 or 4 days. Glock 7. I got a Glock in my pocket. You know how we rock it. So, I don't use a tender. I don't winterize my bike. I just ride it. Yeah, and I haven't started, I don't know, 4 days. It's a 2013. Date of filming is December 2016. So my battery's over 3 years old. Stock lead cell battery. Let's see if it'll start. Full choke. Half choke, full choke. Full choke. Let's see what we got. That sounds a little weak to me. Oh. Two push buttons. Two button pushes. Push buttons are roonies. I thought it was going to go on one. Even though the battery sounded real weak, I was turning over pretty slow. But my bike just runs freaking awesome. No stopping that thing. Let her warm up. Oh, just kicked up a little bit there. Let her warm up for 10 minutes and we'll go rip it. Rip it and rip it. That battery box is literally covered in ice. Sorry, no problem. Second push button's not bad. First would have been more impressive, but second's not valid. Oh, I don't know how much gas I have. I haven't put gas in here in forever. There we go. No choke at all. A little less than 10 minutes, maybe 5 minutes. I don't know. I'm just pushing the bike around. Oh, that one says about 15, 16. 15, 16, and nice and cold. And the lake's almost froze over. Oh, we're supposed to get some more snow tomorrow. That'd be nice to get a nice new foot of snow. We only got about 5 inches right now. And I've tore it up pretty good already so far. Man, if you got a dirt bike and you live in a cold climate, go ride it in the snow. It's so fucking fun. There's no excuse not to. I don't care if you think it's cold. You know, a lot of people ride snowmobiles, and snowmobiles go excess of 100 miles an hour. All you gotta do is dress properly. Get some mittens, get some fucking bibs, some insulated bibs, or good snow pants, base layers, blah, blah, blah. You'll be ripping, no problem. Get a balaclava. I have a balaclava, but lately I've just been wearing a handkerchief. Handkerchief just seems to be good enough, you know, wrap it around your face, bandito style. Good enough. Oh, and I have seen cat tracks lately. Cat tracks, kitty cat tracks. Gotta stay at a high alert today. Well, I stay at a high alert all the time, but yeah, I've been seeing kitty cat tracks right up next to our house. Ooh, it's cold. Maybe I should have worn my balaclava. Face is getting cold. But what do you expect? It's like 15 degrees out. I'll just go slow so my face doesn't freeze over too much. Next time, mental note, balaclava. And then we'll be all good. Oh, and I pulled my bike out of the garage. It wasn't frozen to the ground. Last few times I did that, I'm not sure if it's the brake or the chain or the tires, but something's frozen to something, and the rear wheel just drags. Shit. I just about ate shit right there. Everything looks so spooky. Motherfucking spooky! Freaking awesome, right? Although trees weren't there, you could see the frozen lake a little better. Freaking awesome. Should we try to break a new trail? Let's try to break a trail. I haven't done it since it snowed. Hit it! I've done this trail a million times, but it's the first time in the snow. Everything looks different. So different. Different. Just different. It's like I know there's big rocks around on this trail, I just can't see them. And these fucking trees again. Oh! Now I'm doing a public service to all the critters, because all these trails I cleared out to ride my bike on, the animals use them. Public service to the animals. Riding through the woods, like it's your hood. 9 mm on my side. Call me fucking Clyde. Like, raise your hand if you're scared of the woods. Okay, well, maybe not raise your hand because I can't see that, but write in the comments, because I've known a lot of people that they're just like fucking scared to go in the woods, even in the summertime. They think there's like, well, there is Bigfoot out here, but you know, they think Bigfoot's gonna get them constantly. So they hate to go out in the woods. They're like scared of that. I fucking love the woods. There isn't a soul for miles. Well, I mean, my house isn't too far away, but other than that, there isn't a soul for miles. All alone. Should we try this one? I can't see any of the rocks. I tried to clear most of them, but there's still some. Try that one and hopefully I don't break my collarbone or something. My collarboner. Yeah, I should have did this earlier today, but you know, I didn't. Whoa! Oh, fuck you. I was totally sliding. I want to go up there. Not today. Or we could try it again, but I don't think we're going to have better results. Not really. Oh, my fingertips are starting to get cold. We'll give it one more little college try, I guess. The old college try. Fuck you, man. That sucked. I just kept slipping and slipping and slipping.